Okay, welcome back. This is a 3-in-1 all-purpose stick, and I don't know how to use that. This is very okay. I think I have got to turn it. Whatever. Here is the color. You can use it as a blush, you know, as an eyeshadow too, or as a lip gloss. I took this one just because I wanted to see, because it was intriguing me. I took me through three new brushes. This is a foundation brush. This one is a lip brush, and this one is a smooth eyeshadow for the smoky eyes, because I only have got an old one. So yeah, I think this lip liner, I'm gonna use it for my eyeliner actually. So this is not really interesting. I also got this, and I am not very happy of my purchase for this one, because I took, you know, an empty palette like this one, and I had to fill it up with those lip balms or lip custom lips, you know. And the colors are pretty all the same. I did not choose like very well, so I'm not really okay with my purchase, you know. This is cinnamon, berry brown, guava, and nude blush. I'm gonna test the nude just to see very quickly, because the video is not gonna be long enough. Okay, this is the color. This one is the color of the nude. So it can be pretty, yeah. But I'm not really okay with this purchase. And last, I got me 4 new nail polishes. Summer is coming, baby. You have got to be able to change. Like, you know, you're not gonna be working on the all day the same one. So I took, this is a medium red. Last time I took the light red. This one is coral, and this one is gonna be very, very pretty. This one is light pink. And that one is gum pink. Very gummy. So yeah, that was my Eyes Lips Face collection haul. I'm gonna see you when I see you. Mwah. Bye, my lovers. My loves.